Generally, the clause prevents successive criminal prosecutions or multiple criminal punishments for the same offense. There are two main double jeopardy issues that could arise on the bar exam. They are successive prosecutions and collateral estoppel. John Smith was charged in federal court with manufacturing methamphetamine after law enforcement officials searched his barn on June 1st and discovered a methamphetamine.